So this is how you cancel a transaction that somebody would have bought from you. And this happens for many reasons. Usually people buy coins from you and you will hear them saying they are unable to pay for the coins, and they'll be giving reasons like maybe their bank has got problems or they cannot access your bank where they are. And this is usually that you are maybe using FNB and they are using Capitec, and for them to do a bank-to-bank transfer, the bank-to-bank transfer is going to be taking long. So they will end up telling you that they cannot make payment. So basically what you will need to do is you will need to cancel that transaction. So while you are inside your profile, you are going to be scrolling down and then you go to where it is labeled buyer transactions and you click that button. When you click that button, it's going to open into the transaction which you are going to be canceling. You will select if there are many transactions. In this case, it's only one transaction. So you're going to scroll to the right. Then you see this cancel button. Then you're simply going to click cancel. Then it asks you, you are going to be asked if you really want to cancel this transaction. Then you're going to click OK. Then there will be a confirmation that payment transaction has been cancelled. So when you refresh, let's refresh and see what happens here. Say continue. See that it has been cancelled. We are going to go back to our dashboard and we are going to check our transactions. They reflect that there is that transaction, but I think it's also important for you then to be able to contact. It's important for you then to be able to contact support and to be able to explain to them and tell them what would have transpired, that somebody bought your coins and they failed to pay for the coins, so that support can be able to handle the issue to make sure that your coins are returned back to the market for them to be sold.